fifth versus sixth in the AFL ladder. Another good palm down, but great tackle on Simpkin by Selwood. High inside 50, a bouncing ball, beats Brown, rolls to the back. Black couldn't trap it. Kayne Turner out of nowhere.
Just an opportunist goal, really. Geelong had the numbers coming back towards goal, and he was seeming to be the more desperate player.